Hello everyone, in this video we are going to talk about different types of restaurants. Fine dining. Most of the population might only visit high and end establishments of special occasion such as anniversary, birthday or weddings. The majority of fine dining restaurants can be categorized by the following: formal dress code and fine dining etiquettes, high end decor and a formal atmosphere. Staff members are generally more attentive and follow certain etiquette for taking and serving meals. Menus may feature exotic or interesting dishes and ingredients. Some fine dining restaurants may use sommeliers to help you with food and wine pairings. Casual dining. The ambience of casual dining restaurant varies greatly based on the brand and intended customer base. Most share the following qualities: moderately priced menus, table service, low-key atmosphere, unique decor. Contemporary casual. Recently, contemporary casual restaurants have emerged. This type of eateries and modern and trendy with a distinct brand. Many follow eco-friendly protocols and serve unique healthy food options featuring fusion cuisine. Usually table service, modern casual yet trendy atmosphere, emphasizes on visual with Instagram worthy decor and food presentation. Family style. Some family style restaurants only feature shareable platters. Other restaurants offer a family style option along with the option for individual dishes. Below are common attributes of a family style restaurant. Food served on large platters or parties to share. Table service. Guests typically pass around the dishes and serves themselves. Many boast or casual atmosphere through upscale family restaurants exist as well. Fast casual. There is a rising number of fast casual restaurants that cater to people looking for a quick bites that's healthier than fast food but more affordable than sit down casual restaurants. Most fast casual restaurants have the following characteristics. Quality of food and price are usually higher than fast food but lower than casual dining. Counter service, casual contemporary environment and decor. Fast food. You are likely familiar with the most popular fast food restaurants like McDonald's and Taco Bell. Below are the characteristics shared by the most fast food places. Focus is primarily on quick service. Counter services are drive-through. Usually a chain and serves undesired meals made of processed food. Casual ambience, food served in disposable items like plastic containers, paper food tray and to-go bowls. Cafe. Whether you need a cup of coffee or your way to work or catching up with old friend, cafes provide a versatility space for different purpose. Most cafes have the following attributes. Usually serve coffee, tea, pastries and small items for breakfast and lunch. Casual relaxed atmosphere. Many people might work or socialize the period of time at the cafe. Buffet. Buffet allows guests to customize the dining experience by providing an array of options to choose from. Some are referred to as all you can eat. Restaurants and most feature a theme such as buffet that specialize in Chinese or Indian food. Below are common characteristics of buffet. A selection of food at a fixed price, food on buffet bars from which guests serve themselves. Modest to extensive selection might include food, salad, soup, appetizer, hot entrees, dessert and fruit. Could feature one cuisine or multiple, usually casual yet elegant decor. Thank you.